market, be careful with the cow shit everywhere. I know this market is so smelly.
For everyone who was looking for the very local traditional
market. Yeah, so this is a very traditional market, the biggest one.
The most local. You're never gonna find anywhere else.
Yeah, only like in Birbringke traditional market. Oh, look at this one.
Woyo, what's up? Beautiful place today.
Beautiful day today. It's sunny Sunday morning and look at them. Oh my god, I really like this bike. Wow, super cool. What bike? Motor apa ini, Kibli? Chopper. This bike is chopper. So where are you going after this? So they will go touring today to go to Bedugul, Candi Kuning and Beratan.
Where are they coming from?
Where are you from? From here, in Lewitani. They are local from here.
Nice.
All right.
And the beautiful statue.
Look at this beautiful statue. And now we are in Mangwi, Badung. So we also will go to one traditional market, big traditional market in Birbringke Market. Let's go. Have fun, Lee.
So this is the horses. They already go. What's the statue name?
So this is called Taman Rama Sinta. Actually based on the Ramayana stories, Hindu stories. This is when the Rama and with the Sinta, you know. It's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Okay, let's go to the market.
Let's go to the market.
Pasar Umum Birbringke. Actually, this market only open every Wednesday and every Sunday. So today is Sunday, very sunny day, and look at this, so many people. Let's see what is inside.
So many people. Check this out. So many bikes everywhere.
Aman dipakai. Yang istimewanya lagi apa, Pak? Bisa mengurangi yang menderita min, yang menderita plus, baik menderita silinder, ini bisa mengurangi, Pak. Bisa mengurangi secara bertahap, secara kontinu.
This is from Natural Burung Puyuh. They also doing transaction bird here, selling bags. Very nice. They're selling chicken. Chicken and birds selling ducks, selling ducks. They also selling medicine.
Busnya buat taxi buat bulanan. Gue gatal-gatal.
So they are selling birds actually here. Birds chicken. Yeah. This is how bring it market in the morning.
Kada na kada kada.
Silakan belajar, karena mata
Niki
sangat sensitif, Bapak. Harus kita jaga, harus kita rawat. Biar nasamanya kita mengandalkan kacamata Niki yang min, Bunda. Mulai dari 05 sampai 4 minnya. Kalau Niki yang plus, dikarenakan faktor usia. Kalau Niki min, tak pada usia terkadang minus alias min. Karena jauh Niki goyang, namanya minus. Nanti mencoba sangat tidak biasa. Jadi tidak sini.
Ini maknanya mencoba sakit botak penggu menyenang nanak itu
tidak ada risikonya.
Well, actually totally different from chickens and cow market. It's not really many people here, so they are selling cows. So this is only, you know, in a Bringkit traditional. So many cows.
That's.
So he's already buying cows. Yeah. So normally this spot, in this area, they are selling the plants, but I don't know where it is. Maybe it's already gone. So now let's go to another part of the market, the famous food stalls everywhere. So here are the food stalls, and yeah, I'm thinking to buy a Siamese, what is it, Siamese fish. Let's see. They're eating. So good. Yeah. So maybe I can buy small fish for my aquarium. So cool. Plus yang apa namanya, tempatnya itu
yang mana itu?
Yang kayak gini-gini nih. Oh, semacam itu.
Ini 5.000.
So that's how it looks, the market over here. Queenie bought some small fish. So many people, by the way. But this is the biggest market in Bali so far. I mean, then this one and then Pasar one is very big. Honey, what did you buy?
I bought Siamese fish.
This is for 10 million later.
Yes, so this is called ikan cupang. So I will keep it at home.
That's the investment, yeah.
So nice.
How much you buy?
20k.
Oh, not so bad.
Including
the bottle?
Yeah.
Oh, the glass one?
Yeah.
Nice.
So cute.
So cute. And all you have right to feed it?
Yeah. I bought the fish food also. 5k. Oh,
beautiful, sayang.
Okay, let's go inside. What is it inside the market? Let's go. Follow me.
Oh, a lot of knives. Local disco polo, if you're curious how it sounds like this.
All right, in this traditional market, actually they are famous for selling the, you know, like farming tools and everything. So all is here.
You can find literally everything.
You can find cows, you can find animals, you can fish, everything.
And now is the food section. A lot of peas.
Numbas bodoh bu. Sudah sih bu. Bodoh. Numbas. 5.000 nanda. Bodoh kita. Pisang goreng
for breakfast.
Toy shop. This is good. So cute.
You wanna buy it?
I don't think so. Okay, let's go to the. They also have apothec here, pharmacy. Okay, let's go to the second floor.
This is the clothes section.
Yeah, yes, I think so.
And definitely much more quiet here. And this is the main entrance or exit actually. Just next to the parking area. Here we go. And you can have a beautiful point of view how it looks situation outside. As you can see, it's very busy market. This is very interesting,
yeah,
machinery.
Step on the pedal to get the water.
Exercise actually while you wash your hands. That's good.
So this one is the trend now in Indonesia. It could be like 10 million or something, but I bought it just 15k. And pisang goreng for 5k. So yeah.
That's it for today's tour of the market, traditional
all right,
market.
I think that's all our video today. Thank you for watching and see you tomorrow.
See ya, take care guys.